came to be remembered as an anti-hero a little bit. You know, he did have that turn of heart kind of near the end of it. So as long as he was an anti-hero and memorable enough to be on a wall somewhere in Harlem, you know, Mundo Choo Choo on a little rock somewhere in the woods.
What was your proudest moment representing Choo Choo?
Yeah. Probably that people responded to him and they noticed that flip. He became kind of a good guy. I was proud of that. He wasn't just an out and out bad guy. People actually felt bad for him by the end. Kind of a character. A smart and always there, you know, you don't know where he's coming from and is he good and is he bad. I'm one of those guys. I'm envious that you get that opportunity again to binge watch it because it's so good. Basically, just pay attention. That's all I can say.
If for the fans stuck around for the last few seasons, what would you like to say to them?
Let's do it. Let's watch this finale together because I'm with them. You know, I'm stuck with it and I'm just excited to see how it all plays out because